We'd like to do now a song. It's an Eskimo folk song. There's not very many Eskimo folk songs being sung, and very few Eskimo folk songs are even written. So I made this one up.
I'd like to mention one reason why they don't write Eskimo folk songs.
Why?
Because the language has never been written.
That's
See, they don't know how to write up there.
That's right. They generally, the Eskimos, that's right.
See, they're very closely related to the Navajo Indian. See, they don't write Navajo either.
That's right. That's one reason why there's very few Eskimo folk songs is they don't write Eskimo. They just, up in the North Pole, they kind of draw on the ice with their finger, they draw things in the ice. It's hard to make a book out of ice. Sometimes it melts.
Musheringum durum die. Back for the daddy ho. Back for the daddy ho. There's whiskey in the jar. Musheringum durum die. Back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
High up in the North Pole, howling snow and blizzards and sleet, and big chunks of ice and snow are around in the North Pole, and the howling blizzards of the cold North. Nestled in this howling region is an Eskimo village. And from the gigaloo comes a little man. A little Eskimo yelling, Musheringum, Musheringum! And the faithful St. Bernard comes clomping through the snow. St. Bernard's the...
Hey, hold it.
The Eskimo says, here, boy! The St. Bernard's come mushing through the snow.
They don't.
Eskimos in the North Pole with their St. Bernard's.
Tommy, the Eskimos don't have St. Bernard's. They have Huskies. They have Huskies, and the Huskies are the sled dogs. The St. Bernards are in Switzerland, high up in the Alps. They're rescue dogs. They're not at the North Pole.
High up in the Swiss Alps, there's an Eskimo village. And the St. Bernard's going, bow, wow, wow!
As I was a-going to the North Pole so merry, I met a St. Bernard, he was short and squat and hairy. I drew forth my stick and was getting set to heave her, saying, fetch and deliver, for you are a bold retriever. Musheringum durum die, back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Up around his neck there was hung a keg of whiskey. Now and then old Rover took a snort and got so frisky. And as he chased the stick he would do a tricky waddle. But he really wasn't tricky, he was fired from the bottle. Musha-ring-a-durum-dye. Back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. I threw the stick so far, it was kind of hard to trace it. Old Rover said bow wow and was getting set to chase it. But a car came driving by and he changed his mind and sought it. But I knew he couldn't drive one, not even if he caught it. Musha-ring-a-durum-dye. Back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o, there was whiskey in the jar. Well, that's about the end of my song in poor old Rover. He caught it in a fan built and his roving days are over. That poor retriever lies beneath the ground so cold and chilly, and I have to fetch the stick myself. Boy, do I look silly. Musha-ring-a-durum dye. Back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Musha-ring-a-durum-dye. Back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.